Today we're going to be unboxing and reviewing some items from the brand Babybub. And before we get into that, if you're new here, hi, I'm Juliette. I'm in my second trimester with a baby boy. I have a little girl who is 3 and a half, and I started YouTube when she was 6 months old. So if you're looking for motherhood content, I've got you covered here. I have toddler meal ideas galore on my channel. I have some realistic mom vlogs. I've traveled with Luxie. I have some breastfeeding help videos. If it pertains to motherhood, I've probably made a video on it. So I hope that you'll join me here and join me with this pregnancy, because I'm so excited to be a mom of two. And right now I'm doing a whole nesting journey. So if you're going through the same thing, I would love to have you here. I'm really close with my community. And yeah, so let's go ahead and get started into the Babybub stuff. First of all, unlike all of the other maternity pillows, I should have brought my other one in here. Babybub has a very unique one that is a lot smaller that your husband will thank you for, okay? So I'm gonna grab it real quick. It's gonna look kind of funny, okay? But trust me on this. So this is the part that goes around your belly, right here. So you just kind of like lay in the middle of it. Your back goes on one side, your belly goes on the other. Now, this is not, being pregnant is not a one size fits all. So you can actually adjust this. You can take it off and move it closer if you'd like, or move it further apart, the bigger that your belly gets. And I love that. And if you've got some weird space in between, they also send this tiny little pillow. So I like to put this sometimes in the front part of my belly. Sometimes I put it in the back, and it's really helpful because right now I'm having some like sciatic pain, and sometimes it makes sleeping difficult. So I really like this because it is so unique compared to the traditional U-shaped like maternity pillows. I have one of those too, and I like it kind of, but honestly, it's kind of a pain in the butt too, because when you're pregnant, you have to get up and pee multiple times throughout the night. I'm having to move this giant pillow out of my way, almost falling out of bed. It separates me and my husband because it goes all the way around the back. And while I may be comfortable, like, it's kind of still winterish. We're moving into spring right now. It's gonna get hotter and I'm gonna get bigger in my pregnancy. That thing's gonna make me sweat a lot at nighttime. So I'm really excited to be using this pillow. I've already used it for a week now. I wanted to use it before I even did this video because I've gotta know, right? So they also sent this pillow, which I use for a couple of different things. I like to use it in between my legs because I like to have that support in between my thighs whenever I sleep too. Sometimes I'll put it right here behind my head. This part right here is skinnier. It's kind of like a candy cane a little bit, but this part is skinnier and this part is like fluffier. So you can kind of adjust this pillow however you want, and you're not gonna have that huge divider in between you and your husband if that's a problem for you, or you know, taking up bed space if you have other kids in your bed with you or anything like that. So I really love this pillow. I think it's really unique, and I love that you can change it based on your needs and the time during your pregnancy, because honestly, should all pregnancy pillows be made equal? I don't know about that. So I really love this pillow. I think that it is well worth the money. And yeah, so that's my review on it. I hope you guys will try it out and you'll like it too. The next item that I want to share are these maternity leggings. So I actually have them on right now. I have already worn them 2 times, washed them. Well, this is the 3rd time, and washed them 2 times. So that way I could see how they hold up in the wash. That way I can actually wear them and give you guys my real true experience. So this is what they look like. They say Babybub at the very top, like back part. There is a panel for your belly, of course. And then I love these because they have 2 pockets. They're very buttery, silky smooth, and they are pretty squat proof in my opinion. I had my husband double check for me this morning. I did a squat in the sun and he was like, I can kind of see your underwear a little bit, but I wear thongs. And he was like, but like they're really good. So just to let you guys know, like I wouldn't say they're 100% squat proof, but I don't think any leggings like this really are. So, I mean, I was really squatting. So in the sun, like it was a true test. So I really love them. They're very comfortable. Let me show you guys what they look like on me right now. So they go all the way up and they are very compressioned in my opinion. And this is my second go. Okay, so I've had some time to figure out things that I like and don't like during pregnancy. I hate maternity jeans. I have never found a pair of maternity jeans that actually stay on. Like the panel around the belly, for some reason, that tan, whatever it is, it stretches out over time and then you lose your pants, okay? Like nobody wants that. I actually have probably about 10 pairs of maternity jeans that I've tried this time around. I hate every single pair. I will be donating them all. They're awful. So when I got these in the mail from Babybub, this was a giant relief for me because I can wear leggings every day, okay? And now I have two pairs, so that way I can wash one and wear one. And yeah, so I love that they have the pockets. I didn't even show you guys that part. So these are the pockets. They are pretty large and you have a pocket on each side. I can fit my iPhone 13 Max in them, so it's a pretty large pocket. And I love that because already being a mom, I already have my hands full all the time. So pockets are a must. So I really am just so in love with these leggings. They do pick up some things, but I was wearing one of those like super woolly kind of jackets. And I think it was the jacket, not really the leggings the other day. But just so you guys know, keep a lint roller handy if you need it. But all in all, these are my favorite maternity leggings I've ever had. And I had a lot whenever I was pregnant with Lexi too. So love those. Okay, so this next thing, I actually haven't opened it all because I don't think I'm at a point in my pregnancy yet where I need it, but I wanted to unbox it with you guys. This is a maternity belt. So it kind of helps whenever your belly gets really big and it's really heavy and it kind of helps keep it up so that way you feel more compressed, if you will. So we're just gonna kind of put it on together. I believe this part in the middle is where your belly goes. You just put it there. And then you just kind of adjust it to how you need. Honestly, that already feels really good to me. And you can wear them like underneath your shirt so that way you don't look like a goober. Whew. So yeah, you can just wear it underneath your shirt and it gives your belly like some support so you can feel nice and cozy. I think this one is pretty, I think it's pretty comfortable and also discreet. So some of them that I've seen, they like go around the crotch. I've never had one of those, but you're not gonna catch me in public wearing one. But this thing, you really could because you can kind of hide it. And even if not, it's really not that big of a deal. Like, it's really not. So I do like this and I know that I will be using it the bigger I get in my pregnancy. And then I have one more item from Babybub. This is a blackout eye mask. And you know, if you know, you know. I have not even opened this yet, but oh my gosh, it's so soft. So look, there's like little indentations for your eyes, so that way it's not like smushing your eyes. There is an adjustable like strap. That is very nice. Wow, that's really nice. So in pregnancy, so far, I have had multiple migraines, multiple headaches. This will come in handy. Hopefully, it doesn't happen to me again, but at the rate that it has been happening, it probably will. This will come in handy for that because I'm very light sensitive whenever I have a migraine, and I think that this will be awesome. So, all right, that is everything that Babybub sent me today. So thank you so much for watching. Again, I would love it if you would subscribe and follow me along this beautiful pregnancy journey and motherhood journey. So I was actually very blessed to even become a mom in the first place because I was told I could never have kids. And so whenever I found out I was pregnant with Lexi, like I immediately went into mom mode because I wanted nothing more for my entire life than to become a mom. Like, that's just all I've ever really wanted to be, is have my own kids and experience life with them. And it's just, it's so beautiful. So having Lexi was such a blessing on its own. And I would have just been happy for her, like just to have her, because I struggled with infertility the first go around, and I didn't know if I'd be able to have kids. And so she was just such a ray of sunshine in my life. And so to be able to do this again is just so beautiful. And I'm so excited to be sharing this journey with you guys. So if you're also pregnant, tell me how far along you are in the comments. And yeah, so hopefully I'll see you guys later. But thank you so much for watching, and I love you guys. Bye.